jogger, as we call it. Basically here, you have basically YouTube, Facebook, Flickr. So every time you, it will log in you automatically, you will see the latest feeds, and in the end, basically you just leave it here. In case that you want, and you want to do something here with your external keyboard, you can do here whatever you want. I mean, you can really, you have this as a complete separate screen where you can get your feed.